You have received an invite to another. You.
Mamma mia!
Let's go!
You're coming up on Dragov's outer perimeter. Remember.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I hear gunfire. Report.
The loading area by
Spell the gate. Use the APC. Do not let them raid the SOC file.
Hello there.
Game over.
Oh my god!
Immediate medical assistance needed. An agent needs assistance. Serious trauma detected. Agent down.
Thank you so much! Best friend!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Medical assistance needed.
Nope.
Agent vital signs, zero.
That'll cost you!
Protect that stockpile. Duchess, I need you to see to it personally.
On it!
Get that stockpile, Agent. Everything you take from them is something they can't send.
Fuckers are in Tina's supplies. I don't care what it takes. Take them out!
Reaching to the stockpile now!
Hostiles, incoming. Hostiles drawing near. Hostiles incoming.
They got the nerve to come for me!
Serious trauma detected. Hostiles approaching. Hostiles incoming. Hostiles approaching.
Oh my god!
Medical assistance needed. Agent incapacitated. Hostiles drawing near.
Thank you so much, best friend!
Nearby.
Time to take back control.
Careful, Agent. Take your time. You don't need to rush this.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Bazinga! Bazinga! Bazinga!
Dragov is holed up in the exchange, but it looks like it's locked down tight. You might be able to gain access from the scaffolding across the street.
but I cannot see. I'm legally blind.
Nice, nice! Very nice!
But I cannot see, I'm legally blind.
The division's reign of terror ends here and now.
Let's get them, boys. Time to put these fuckers down.
deceased.
Let's go.
You're gonna need to get the access codes to the vault to recover the item the hyena stole from Air Force One. Our hyena insider says whoever's posted in the old CEO's office will have a key card that should give you access to the vault.
Hello there.
Check out for the key card. Looks like that key card is the one we were looking for.
Dan, back!
Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the fucking division. Roach wants everyone back at headquarters.
Hmm. Wonder what that unlocks. Keep an eye out. The vault's just up ahead.
Hello there.
Bazinga. Bazinga. Bazinga.
Search query finished. Subject located.
It's President Ellis. I'll have a helicopter on standby to extract him.
Allow lockdown procedure. Initiated.
Good. Isaac, do you have a way out of the vault?
Searching for a way out of the vault. Zero matches.
Piece of shit wristwatch. Okay, let me see. If you can punch through the west wall, there's a maintenance tunnel running alongside your position. It's a long shot, but it's the only one we got. Isaac, plot a path to the president's location.
Highlighting most expedient route.
Son of a bitch, it actually worked. Thanks, Isaac.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You don't understand! I've got the goddamn...
These guys are walking.
Give him an earpiece and get him on comms.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Well, that's a load of shit. Kill every last one of those fuckers. I want them dead. Roach, our gear supply will dry the fuck up if war gets back to the rest of the council that we lost the president.
We'll get him, ma'am. Fuckers aren't going anywhere but down.
Hi, big boy!
I'm a fucking...
Here we go!
Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
The fallen won't be forgotten!
Why me?
You let them come, and I'll let you answer it.
Hello there.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel.
They're heading for the admin terminal! Stop them!
Connection established. DCD data stream enabled.
Alright, let's see what we've got. There's an active lab on the north side close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Hi, big boy!
Another agent is now in your group.
Target! Give a decon protocol enough gas to run.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You should be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.
Spread out and search for them. They could be anywhere.
Hi, big boy!
Emmeline's the head of the outcasts. If she's an asymptomatic carrier, they've got an endless supply of the virus to play with.
Agent, your route out is going to take you into the DCD research library.
Hey, while you're in there, do me a favor. Recover everything you can on broad-spectrum antivirals.
Happy birthday, motherfucker!
DCD's data analysis lab is just ahead. See what data you can grab for Kelso.
Data transfer initiated. Agent down.
NANI?!
Out of there. With the lab and samples destroyed, I don't think the outcasts are going to be able to do much else from here.
Thanks for getting me that data to...
Here they come. Be careful.
Nice, nice! Very nice!
Still, they kill us. Look at me.
Let's go!
This is a chance to wipe out the hyena leadership in one decisive
surprise,
blow.
Motherfucker!
Get in there and hunt them down. Every last one of them.
Hello there.
Bazinga! Bazinga!
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
We're set up in the mall. They're not getting through here. Don't die, motherfucker. Not a chance.
NANI?!
Hi, big boy.
Bazinga, 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 bazinga.
Diesel, what's going on down there? Diesel, are you dead too, you inbred son of a bitch? Everybody get to the arena, now!
Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing. Air filter function restored. Air quality acceptable.
Hello there.
Airborne toxins at unsafe levels. Filters failing.
Listen up. We got devils in our house and they mean to kill us all. Stand and fight. You hear me? Stand and fight!
Air filter function.
Ah, shit. Here we go again.
Thank you so much, best friend!